TGIFOMS. It is Friday, October 22nd, and it is a B-day. And my last day of filming announcements for a while. I'd have to say, this activity of filming announcements has definitely been something that has pushed me outside my box, but I sure have had a lot of fun doing it. So a reminder to you, try something new. You may find out you really enjoy it. A few reminders going into this weekend. Don't forget that the dessert concert, the orchestra dessert concert, is this coming Monday, October 25th. So if you'd like to attend that concert, you need to get online and order your tickets. Also, make sure that you're eating healthy this weekend, resting, drinking a lot of water. We need you here at OMS, everybody, so please take care of yourselves. Also, winter sports are starting. So, 7th and 8th grade girls, you're continuing your basketball practice next week. And 7th and 8th grade wrestling, you will have your first practice on Monday. And then you will be practicing every single day of the week, boys and girls. For lunch today, we have a chili cheese dog with seasoned corn. Very fitting, being that there's a lot of baseball playoff games going on right now. We also have pizza options, classic cheeseburger, crispy or spicy chicken patty with seasoned fries, taco bar, fresh fruits and veggies, and you know it, we've got milk, white, chocolate, and strawberry. Oh, also, news just in from Mrs. Luck. Boys and girls, if it is dry out next week, Mrs. Luck said you are going outside to play lacrosse and football, so make sure you're checking the weather and you're dressing appropriately for the day, because you will be outside. Upon conclusion of the announcements, please recite the Pledge of Allegiance with your teacher. And also remember, OMS, to make it a great day or not, the choice is truly yours. I'll leave you with another riddle today on this Friday. Can you name 3 consecutive days without using Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday? It's been my pleasure filming announcements for you this week. I hope you've enjoyed them also. Take care of yourselves. Have a wonderful day and enjoy your weekend. And we can't wait to see you back on Monday. Mrs. Steck is out.